Good Saturday to you. I'm Eileen Javora in the Sphere Weather Center, and we are looking at a pretty nice weekend. Now, we will have some wind to deal with here in the valley, and the snow showers in the Sierra should continue to dwindle as we go into late today and tonight. Satellite view shows a weather system mainly passing by to our north and east. Some clouds in the overnight came through. We also saw some bands of snow, especially in the morning time through the Sierra. But otherwise, the skies are going to be mostly sunny for us in the valley. But look at the wind, steady at around nearly 20 miles an hour. At 4:30 today in the afternoon here in the valley, and those winds are coming down the valley out of the north. So even through Stockton, Modesto, Marysville, Sacramento, and even Placerville and Auburn, probably going to see an increase in the winds. Now look at the winds increase through the Sierra. These are winds out of the northeast going to be coming over those ridgetops and gusting up 30, 40 miles an hour or more during the overnight. We still have some wind in the valley tomorrow morning, probably about 15 to 20 miles an hour through 8, 9, 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, but it should decrease once we get into the afternoon hours. High of 61 today, just a few clouds early on, but otherwise it is mostly sunny the rest of this Saturday. Sunshine tomorrow, a little bit warmer, less breezy, 65 degrees. Monday, a few clouds and a high of 63 expected. Rest of the week looks really nice. Temperatures in the mid-60s and even warmer come Thursday and Friday, highs in the upper 60s to around